Dallas police have video and they hope you might recognize a copper thief. The man broke into a business in Northwest Dallas last month, getting in through the roof. He stole copper wire, often sold for scrap. There he is. They describe him as between 25 and 30 years old. They say he left in a dark colored older Ford pickup truck.